Let's focus our minds on Jesus. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. God, we thank you for being in your house one more time. God, we thank you for allowing us to enter into your gates with thanksgiving. And God, allowing us to enter your courts with praise. And God, we are thankful unto you, God. And God, we will bless you tonight. God, we will command our souls to bless you. God, we thank you for the long week that we had this week, some of us. God, some of us are tired, some of us are weary, but God, we still come to celebrate you and what you are doing, God, in the house, God, what you're doing in this city, what you're doing in this region, God, and what you're doing in this world. God, we thank you for what the eyes haven't seen and what ears haven't heard and what nothing has entered into the hearts of them, but God, you have what you have in store for the people that love you. So God, we thank you, Jesus, and God, we set our eyes towards you, God. God, we look to the hills from and come by help, and all our help comes from you. God, we look to the hills from and come by help, and all our help comes from you. So God, we thank you for your help tonight. God, we thank you for your strength tonight. God, we thank you for your peace tonight. God, we thank you for your joy tonight. God, we thank you for your love, God. God, we thank you, Jesus, that everything that we went through this week was preparing us for this moment tonight, so that, God, we can bless you and honor you and praise you and glorify you and lift you up in what you're doing, God, through the man and the woman of God that you have sent over this house. God, we thank you for the impact that you have allowed us to have, God, on the lives of your people. And God, we thank you, God, that as you are shifting them, and God, that you are shifting them, as you're shifting them, God, we thank you, God, that you're shifting them so that they can impact the nations, so that they can impact the regions, so that they can impact the world. God, we thank you that no eye has seen and no ear has heard, neither has it entered into the hearts of men, the great things that you have in store for them. So God, we thank you for stirring up the gifts. So thank you for stirring up the gifts in the house. God, we thank you for stirring up the gifts in the house. And God, we praise you. Come on, somebody that's ever praying tonight. Come on, somebody that's ever praying tonight. God, we thank you for freedom in the atmosphere. God, we thank you for the joy in the atmosphere. God, we thank you for the peace in the atmosphere. Because it all comes out of the climate of worship. God, we thank you for the spirit of worship, God. That is among your people. And God will forever glorify you. So God, we thank you for the man and the woman of God, but God, we thank you more so for your presence being in the place tonight. Woo! And God, withholding nothing, God will come and bless you tonight. Hallelujah. And we give your name a high praise. If you agree with this prayer, come on, send it with the praise. Let me say amen. Amen, amen. While everybody is standing, we are going to get ready to have the entrance of our honorees. Come on, everybody, clap those hands. gates with thanksgiving and praise. We enter your courts with praise. Come on, heaven. We enter your gates with thanksgiving and praise. We enter your courts.
Ah! Some just glad you're here with us. And we're here to honor these great people. They're awesome. They're awesome. They're awesome. You're going to hear us say that? But get used to it because they're awesome. They're awesome. They're awesome. So feel free, whatever you need to do, take your shoes off because this is going to be an unreligious experience. So enjoy yourself, praise and worship with us, because this is how we part. This is how the outpouring is at. Amen. Come on, Revelation.